brought these things to me. And so, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Anansi went back down and he told the stories to all of their friends. They told their stories to their friends. And soon they were writing these stories down and putting them in special places called libraries.
That's what gives you all a job here today.
So when we come to the library, remember to be sure and thank
the librarian.
I was going to say that. But also to remember the story of Anansi and how the stories came into the world.
Thank you.